Push-pull is a novel cropping system where we use two companion plants. One group of companion plant attracts the stem borer, and the other group of stem companion plants it repels it. And the repellent companion plant also controls the striga and improves the soil fertility and overall increases the yield. Recently we discovered that in the maize which is grown in the push-pull system has significantly less aflatoxin. This was also reported by the farmers. This was very exciting for us, and we have started working on this aspect of research. We are looking into the correlation of the stem borer attack on the second generation stem borer attack and aflatoxin, as well as the effect of desmodium, which is the repellent plant in the push-pull, on the aflatoxin in the soil. It is still quite premature, but we'd like to undertake research so that in addition to striga control, stem borer control, we could also provide the farmers the aflatoxin control, and that will be very exciting for us as well as for the farmers. We are going to do some fundamental research. We would like to look into the chemicals which are produced by the root system of desmodium, their effect on the fungus in the field, and see that what happens, because many of these chemicals which are produced by the root system of desmodium are antifungal chemicals. So we would like to see their effect, and like to know that which of those chemicals can control aflatoxin. But we also like to do some of the fundamental research and field research, where we'd like to correlate the stem borer damage as well as the aflatoxin incidence in the maize crops. The initial work was taken by some funding from McKnight Foundation. McKnight was quite keen on this. We are going to report this to McKnight, some of these preliminary findings. But we are looking for some donors. Actually, the push-pull is presently funded by European Union. They are also keen on the aflatoxin, so it will be probably future research agenda for us, and we look for some donor platform who could fund this for Africa.